You like to post, pictures of yourself?
Siguro, I can say, that's love.
That's love. Sabi niya sa akin lagi, Tay, workout tayo.
Ano yung mga days na tingin mo hindi ako hot?
Actually, charot na.
Hello everyone, I am Enzo Pineda.
And I'm Michelle Vito.
And welcome to This is
Hot, Hot Summer, the Hot, Sexy, Hot Seat.
Okay guys, so today we are going to answer some hot and sexy questions. Pag hindi namin masagot yung question, me and Michelle will take a shot of
hot sauce.
Hot sauce. Hot butter.
Yes. Or I believe si Enzo ang mag-shot. Ladies first?
Sige.
Shot. Gusto mo yan, ha? Okay. First question. Okay, yung haba. Okay. Is it okay for you that your partner is still posting? Ito! Gusto ko to. Gusto ko ng question na to. Ulitin natin. Is it okay for you that your partner is still posting sexy photos even in a relationship? Actually, ako lang pala sagot. Actually, to be honest, si Enzo kasi mahilig siyang before, maghilig siyang mag-post ng mga sexy photos, ganyan. And yung mga roles kasi niya dati, puro sexy, ganyan, hubad-hubad. So, nung naging kami, lagi ko siyang like, pinagbabawalan ko siya. Hindi naman pinagbabawalan, pero sabi ko, ano ba?
Citizen.
Bawasan niya yung pag-post ng mga sexy, hubad-hubad, topless uploads niya sa social media. Yep. At hindi ko po itatago yun. Sure lang.
Out of concern and also preserving oneself. Wow.
Hindi, kahit sabihin mo nang strict ako, okay lang. Na-joke lang.
Strict lang talaga. Strict lang.
Like you like to post, but pictures of yourself?
Siguro, I can say vain din. Yeah. I mean, if you work out a lot, diba, you feel good about yourself, especially in this social media age. A lot of us are eager to post kasi pinaghirapan mo tong katawan mo eh, diba? So, yun lang naman. But right now, I think it's also a confidence booster. That's why we try to post things like that. Pero siguro, I'm more comfortable with not posting, unlike before, now. So I guess it's a good thing na I grew out of it already. Pero kung kailangan, di ba? Kung gusto ni Michelle,
no! Pwede joke na.
Okay! Did you ever fight over the clothes your partner choose to wear? Yes. Actually, hindi choose to wear eh. Wala talagang suot eh.
Hindi siya nakubad ah.
Hindi, siguro si Michelle, pag yung damit ko masyadong form-fitting, tight, masikip, so usually parang, or pag shorts ko masyadong maiksi. Kasi I like to wear my shorts parang
mas maikli pa sa babae.
Knee high. Wala lang. I feel comfortable wearing it. Pero minsan napapag na may mention ni Michelle na masyado maikling shorts ko. So, yan. Adjust na lang ng konti. Diba? Pero siguro yun lang naman. For me, I have wala akong anything kay Michelle when it comes to her outfit kasi Michelle's very kumbaga conservative, pumorma. So at least hindi sasakit ulo ko.
Are you scared of gaining weight? Hindi naman scared. Parang ako hindi naman. Kasi recently nag-gain ako ng weight. Sinadya ko siya. Hindi ko naman sinadya. Pero nung holiday kasi sabi ko, alam kong mag-gain ako eh. Pero sabi ko, holiday siya. Sige, kakainin ako, sasagad ako, ganyan. So nag-gain nga ako ng weight. Pero ngayon, yan. Pinagsisiyan ko siya. Ngayon, ano, new workout ko siya, but not really scared. Kasi, parang nung time nung holiday, at least na-enjoy ko yung kumain with my family, with my friends, ganyan. Yung moment, na-enjoy ko siya, but not really scared. Senso.
Ako for me, hindi actually. Kasi for ngayon lang ako naging back in my parang what you call good physical shape. Pero for the past months or 6 months, I've been eating healthy. I guess eating heartily. Parang ganun. Kumbaga, been hanging out with my friends all the time. So we get to drink more often until nagkaroon na ang beer belly. Which Michelle likes naman.
Yeah.
So, I guess I don't mind gaining weight kasi si Michelle mismo may gusto na may chan ako from time to time.
Follow up question, bro. Oh. So what if si Michelle like gained the weight before,
diba?
But if she didn't lose it, would that be okay?
For me, okay lang. That's love.
Sabi niya sa akin lagi, Dai, workout ka na. Dai, nag-workout ka na ba? Dai, workout tayo.
Kasi before, lagi ko siyang kinukulit na nag-workout ka na, ganyan. Ngayon, mas madalas siya mag-workout sa akin. So, nag-gets ko na yung feeling because right now, parang medyo mas chill naman ako, but I do workout a lot. Siya yung mas conscious sa pagkain. So, every time I ask her to, like, hey, kain ka naman, let's eat out. Ayaw niya. So, ganito pala yung feeling before na ako naman yung strict sa pagkain and si Michelle naman yung mahilig kumain. So, parang, try to strive a balance lang. Kasi, ang hirap naman kung mahirap ka bonding yung partner mo, di ba?
So,
simple
na
hot sauce?
Can you ask a question to your partner that you think
Papa hot sauce. Ah, sweet lang. Oh,
ano yung mga days na tingin mo hindi ako hot? Pwede ba yun?
Actually, charot. Hindi, kasi hindi naman ako yung...
Hindi ko alam yun. Nagpo-push lang ng questions.
Hindi, kasi hindi naman ako yung taong maano sa physical eh. Like, kunyari, titingin ako sa Enzo, ah, hindi siya hot ngayon. Ay, hindi siya poging ngayon. Mas pinapansin ko pa sa kanya yung balat niya. Very babae, di ba? Kung okay ba yung skin niya, ganyan. Mas yun yung pinapansin ko sa kanya. But yung body ni Enzo, no,
in
talaga.
Short, wala pa rin. Wala pa rin. Ano mag-hot sauce for everyone? Cheers to that.
Yay!
Damn.
Gusto mo yan.
Okay guys, so that's about it. Tapos na po ang game namin. I hope you learned something about us. And we definitely learned something about ourselves also because of this episode. And
yeah.
We would like to thank you for all the support that you have given us. Abangan niyo po ang ating ABS-CBN La Hot Summer Ball. So definitely, we will bring out the hotness in us dito.
Please watch Hot Summer La Hot Sexy on May 4, streaming on Star Magic YouTube channel.